G'day guys, just another quick tip here. When we have footage that is larger than our canvas, say in this instance we have our 1080 footage and we want to bring it down to 720 to fit into the canvas exactly, we can left click and drag over all of our offending footage and right click on it and hit scale to frame size to fit snug on our canvas. I hope this tip has been very beneficial to all our Premiere Pro users out there, and I'll see you again soon. Cheers.